Cambodian Water Festival is celebrated yearly to mark the end of the monsoon season. It is celebrated for 3 days in early November or late October. It is a national holiday and gives the Cambodian people a chance to visit with loved ones across the country. However, many people make the journey to Phnom Penh to watch the famous boat races that are held on the waters of the Lesap River in front of the Royal Palace during the day. Around 6 p.m. in the evening, there is an important event called Mandap Ratip. This involves boats that are beautifully decorated with bright lights to illuminate the night. Each boat represents state, institutions, and ministry to pray for peace from Bermakumhin or the goddess Ganga. Afterward, an amazing firework display is set off for the enjoyment of the people during the nighttime. In addition to these meaningful activities, there are free concerts that people can enjoy at night. The second day of the festival is the day of O Om Bok. This part of the festival is practiced by attending to the pagodas and afterwards eating a Khmer traditional dish called Om Bok. It takes place at 12 minutes past midnight, involves a lantern lightning ceremony with prayers to Prepotisat. During this time, the Cambodian people pray for happiness and give thanks for fruitfulness in their daily lives. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, water festival celebrations will not take place this year, but the public holiday will remain for people to enjoy.